I think my genetic makeup would disagree.
Okay, Brian, if you're really a cat, prove it by jumping off your roof. If you land on your feet, safe and sound, I'll agree that you're a cat.
That's it. Just jump. Done.
Not a cat.